Whenever you're ready, you can close your eyes and put one hand on your heart. Feel your heartbeat under your palm. Allow your breathing to become deeper and deeper as you rest your attention on your heart. Feel your shoulders are relaxing. Your mind is calming down, and your spine is becoming more straight. With your next inhale, awaken the vibration of violet flame in your heart. Allow each inhale to make this fire brighter and brighter. Allow this flame of gratitude to expand through your heart. Bring to your mind things that you are grateful for today, and start with yourself. Thank yourself for the things that you have achieved, things that you are embodying right now at this very moment. I thank myself for being me. Allow this vibration of gratitude to expand through your heart, through your torso and hands and arms, through your head. Feel the violet flame is illuminating your upper torso. Take a deep inhale and exhale. Invite this fire to your belly, to your pelvis, to your legs and feet. Feel your whole body is vibrating with gratitude. allowed this gratitude to expand to your environment, the objects that you feel grateful for, your house, the trees, anything around you that nourishes your heart. When you're ready, expand this gratitude to the areas in your life that are challenging for you right now. Your job, your relationships, allow the vibration of gratitude and acceptance illuminate those aspects of your life. When you're ready, bring to your mind people that you feel grateful for. Allow your heart to be nourished by the love and gratitude that you feel for them. And expand this violet flame to them with a prayer of love. Now bring to your mind the challenging relationships and people that you feel challenged with right now. Allow the violet flame to expand in your heart. Notice any emotions that rise up as you think about those people. Allow the violet flame to expand through the cords of attachment, judgment, emotions that you have with these people. Allow the violet flame to transmute the cords of attachment into gratitude. Allow the violet flame to transmute your emotions in your heart, making a space for acceptance and love. ready. Feel your heart being filled with peace and harmony, and expand your gratitude to Mother Earth. Your palms together in front of your heart. And send out a prayer of gratitude for yourself. May your heart continue to vibrate in violet flame of gratitude and love. Namaste.